continue on Tennessee 99 west for 2 miles. Head northeast on Eagleville Pike, New Salem Road, Salem Pike, then make a U-turn. Continue on Tennessee 99 west for 2 miles.